Thank you. gentle, plump, easy. So we're on our way back down to the fair with Sandy. Thank you. So Sandy is settled there now, so we leave her there now for the night. She should be okay. Kim's gonna stay beside her. We'll come back out later on tonight, check on her. But we're not record her. So everything went all down the fit. Took the bandage off. We'll have to go back down next week. And hopefully everything will be going okay. So I'll go bring Sandy back down to the vet now. She's gonna get the stitches out. I'll try and zoom in now on the leg where you'll see the stitches. You can probably just see them there. Hopefully now everything will go okay. Just a few pictures of Sandy in the car. That's just waiting outside the vets. And just give your name at the reception and they come out and call you. You can't go in with the COVID. They take the dog off and they bring the dog in. So we'll just let that now play out. taken. We took out the stitches so we can start our 5-minute, 10-minute walk. So start getting the leg movement. We have to go back down now in 2 weeks' time to see how she is, how she's making progress. So she's doing well. So all is good.
So I'll just have to feed her there, so give her the last of the mizidin. And let her rest up for a few minutes and then we'll take her out on a walk. So this is our first time back out on the green since she had her operation. She seems to be walking grand on her leg. So we just take her out now each day for 5 to 10 minutes. Then the Fae wants to see us again in 2 weeks. See how she's getting on. Hopefully all is good.